Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, it's Cass. Today I want to show you something really cool. It's the next installment in my alcohol ink related adventure. So this is another painting with alcohol inks on canvas. Now I really like doing wildlife paintings, animal portraits, I like painting animal faces, so I thought this time it'd be fun to paint a big, gnarly, majestic lioness face. So that's what I chose as the subject of this latest study. It's been a lot of fun because using these magical alcohol inks is super special, and it's really, really different using them on canvas than it is anything else. Using alcohol inks on canvas is, yes, it's different from using acrylics and oils on canvas, but it's also totally different from using alcohol inks on another support, like on Yupo paper or on ceramic or glass, and that's really, really neat. You can get effects with alcohol inks on canvas that I don't know how to do with any other medium, so that's really, really special. Any of you artists out there that like to watch my channel, I strongly suggest that you try this. If you've ever tried alcohol inks and liked them, even if you tried alcohol inks and didn't like them, I suggest you try them on canvas. It's a totally special experience. So, I hope you all like my video, and I hope you like my painting, and I'll see you all next time.